This tutorial will look at the Info and Settings tool, which is available within the YouTube System Editor. Info and Settings is where you go to provide biographical information on your video. In the main window will be a preview of your video, depending on where it is in the upload and processing phases. You can even play your video right from this window. To the right are three possible thumbnails that can be used as placeholders for your video. Note that you can always upload a custom thumbnail as long as it's under 2 megabytes. To the right of the thumbnails are some statistical information on your video, as well as the video URL, which you will use to share your video. Below are two biographical settings. The first is basic info, where you provide the title of your project, a description, any tags that you want to attach to your video to make it show up in searches using these keywords. You can set the privacy level of your video between public, unlisted, which means it doesn't show up in a search, it doesn't show up on your channel, but anybody with a link can access your video, and then private, which means only you can see the video. You can also assign it to playlists just by checking off the box. Notice that you can assign it to multiple playlists as well. If you go and click on Advanced Settings, this is where you get to customize how your video is accessible via comments, what kind of licensing information, captions, how you want it shared. Do you want it to be allowed for embedding, for example? Age restrictions, what general category you like your video to be labeled under. Provide a location, a language, recording date, and other biographical information. Remember to click Save Changes in the bottom right-hand corner to make sure that your work is being saved before you go on to another editing tool or you close your window. So to review, Info and Settings is where you provide biographical information on your video. This concludes this tutorial.